marshals and drivers. Time to get in the zone. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. Good clean start. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, got it. Mixed up. Skywalker gets in. Pablo's got some good luck out of it. Good clean start to the top four. Sexy Beast opens it up down the straightaway with his 13 drive. Johnson caught in the pipe. That's been setting that for a little while. Skywalker on a nice move to the other side of A1 Star Smith. Pablo with the bike is about to go again. Sexy Beast putting a little bit of a gap on Clayton, not too far away. Clayton can still smell it. Got about a minute down. Sexy Beast down the point, followed by Clayton. After Allen in the 3 spot, Skywalker in the 4. The fast one just got passed by Pablo. Followed by David. And Trevor. Clayton has closed up. We've got a battle for the lead between the Sexy Beast and Clayton Chattanooga. They are nose and tail going down the back straight. Allen catches the pipe. One, two, nose and tail. Some great driving going on. Still Allen, the 2 spot. Oh, my Skywalker. The 2 off runner left me it out. Sexy Beast is on a 34 lap, 805 pace. The hero lap of the race so far, Clayton Chattanooga with a 14-2. He takes the lead. Nick Casey. Got about a 3-point in the straightaway between 1 and 2. The 3 car pulling up. The snake charmer. Clayton starting to run away. Laying down some heaters. Smith saw getting that 2 spot, catches the pipe a little bit there, allowing him to close up just a little bit. Carter Lucas, meanwhile, trying to get gone. He lays down his battle for position. Skywalker still holding down that door spot. Joshua running his own in that 5 spot, called by Pablo, Damon, and Trevor. Clayton still getting it done. 4.1 seconds. Now he's going to shot. 0.5 seconds off to lead that last lap. You're feeling the leader upside down. Oh, that was David. David's lead has evaporated a little bit these last couple laps. At the stripe, it's 2.1. Allen can smell it. He can taste it. He wants some of it. Put down the mark himself and letting the race out front. Unfold. Clayton leads around Allen Smith. Followed by a Sexy Beast in the 3 spot. Good distance between all of them now. Clayton still on the point. Correctly got out there a 3-second lead on a 33 lap, 804 pace. Zero lap. Now goes to half an hour on 14.229. The 2-2 is coming back in that 3 spot, trying to chop into these guys. Good stuff back in that race. Playing with a couple bottles there, allowing Alan Smith closing up to about 3/4 of the back 3 lead. Smith has himself a moment there to get the gather back up. 5.5 gone, 2.5 to go. We've got Carlucha, Smith, the sexy beast, Skywalker, Salvador, Pablo, Damon, and Trevor. No, we got a 2-second gap still between Carlucha and Smith. Sexy Beast still holding down that podium position.
Thank you.
Not a lot of battles currently going on the track. But it looks like Smith is pulling. We're in 1.1 seconds. That's the closest he's been all race. Oh! Your leader jumps it, gives it up. Alan Smith takes the point. He can come around and lead his first lap of the race with 1 minute to go. Stock buggy and I'm not mistaken, this will be Smith, could be Smith, but not for you, it'll win for a year's win of the year, working 5 seconds left. But he's got 40 seconds to deal with the likes of Clint and Carlucha, taking the A-game win last night at MLR. Trying to double up on the weekend. 25 seconds to go, about a second between them. No room for error. The 2 seconds left. We're going to see one more lap. The white flag is flying. Just about nose and tail now down the back straight. Smith trying to hang on to it. There's the toes.
50 feet done.
Here we are at the stretch. Oh, Johnson.
Oh,
Allen, the
Stranger Smith. Johnson,
nice work. That was nuts.
I think there were battles all over.
We're still waiting.